Let's try and crush the bigger pennies.
Oh my gosh.
Ha!
Has crushed them so much. Wow. I was not expecting it to crush that much.
Now, here is a normal sized penny. Here is our flattened penny. Doubled in size and about halved in thickness.